the microphone very close to your mouth and say 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Very loud and clear, both of you. Thank you.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm just wetting my lips. Okay, press this button twice, please. It's a GPS receiver coming up. Once, twice. Good. Now, if you press this button, you're going to hear the airport weather. Go ahead and press it.
10, sky clear. Temperature 27, dew point 5. Altimeter 2, 9er. Your alpha and GPS circuit approaches, runway 12 in use, landing and departing, runway 12. Hazardous wind advisories on high watts flight service frequencies. Airmets tango in effect for turbulence. Positive contact, you have information. Juliet. Wyman Airport information, Juliet 0050 Zulu. Wind 100 at 6, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 27, dew point 5. Altimeter 2, 9er. Your alpha and GPS circuit approaches, runway 12 in use, landing and departing, runway 12. Hazardous wind advisories on high watts flight service frequencies.
Now press that button.
Airmen
again.
Tango in effect for turbulence.
Now I'm going to push this button, that means he's going to hear us. I'm going to tell him who we are. We are November 88 Foxtrot, and where we are at Rotor FX with what weather information, Juliet, and what we want to do. Taxi for takeoff. Whiteman Ground, November 882 Foxtrot at Rotor FX with information, Juliet. Taxi for takeoff.
November 882 Foxtrot, Whiteman Ground, runway 12 taxi alpha.
Runway 12 taxi alpha, 882 Foxtrot. Now, let your foot go. Let me actually dig the airplane out of this tight area, then you're going to steer. Okay? I'm going to make it turn on a dime like this. Turns very nicely once you know how to steer it. Now, you see there's a guy towing some airplane there. You're going to have to watch for those guys. But it looks like they're repairing that or something. Now, do you see the yellow line going that way? Thin one, not the double line, but the thin one.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we're going to turn onto that yellow line. That means you're going to press top of the right foot only. Press top of the right foot harder, a little harder, more hard. There you go. Notice how it turns?
Uh-huh.
There you go. Now, once it turns, press top of the left foot hard. Top of the left foot. There you go. So that it doesn't go that way. Now, let the left foot go. Very good. You want to hold the line between your legs as you see it by pressing tops of right and left. That's the fuel truck. And that little airplane is running up there before it moves, but he saw us, so he's not going to do anything. Hopefully not. Notice the line splits in two?
Uh-huh.
We're going to take the left turn. Wait till the split point disappears under the nose, then press the top of the left foot to follow the line with your foot. Go ahead, press the top of the left. A little bit more, there you go. Notice how it turns?
Uh-huh.
Once it turns, you're going to press top of the right foot to hold it on the line, because it's going to go that way. Now, top of the right foot. Very good, you're about a little harder, a little hard. Top of the right foot.
416, I'm telling you, right down with the parts east of the 5 freeway to advise, runway 12.
I'm around the best steers of the day today. Yeah, a little earlier you came down, there was, you know, six planes in front of us. Maybe you were the seventh. The line, yeah. Now again, we're going to do the same thing. You're going to press top of the right foot to go that way. Follow the line with your foot. A little harder. Hard right. There you go. Now top of the left foot to stop it from, you notice how it immediately tries to go there. There, that's the caster wheel doing that. Now we're going to go into this little dashed area. Press top of the right foot. Very good. Now we're going to go to the bottoms of the arrows and follow the bottoms, top of the left foot. There you go. We're going to do the first, you're going to going to go to the, well, we are going to go to the first arrow there. Wait till its tail disappears under the nose, right? Now press the left, top of the left. To park on it kind of nicely. Very good, excellent. Top of the right foot to straighten the caster wheel out. There you go. Now we're going to test our engine. Sun is into our eyes, but nothing I can do. Okay, now you're going to take this throttle, push it in gently until this needle is right at my fingernail. Ease it. Little back. Yeah, right about there. Perfect. Check these things. Fuel pressure is good, oil pressure is good, oil temperature is cool. Our battery is charging. Our vacuum is good. Our RO meter is working. Our exhaust gas temperature is just fine, meaning this is set correctly.
Okay.
Now you're going to grab the key, go one easy click, one click to the left. Very good. That's one of the spark plugs we have. There are two spark plug systems per cylinder in airplanes. If one of them goes wrong, the other keeps us up. Now one click to the right. Just one easy click. There you go. One, two clicks to the left. Now two clicks to the right. One, two. Good. Everything works.
All right.
Much better. Now pull this out and see whether the carburetor heat is working. That does seem to work. Pull this all the way out. Looks like engine works with the heated air. That's good. Now push this all the way in. Turn this light on. Not that one, the nav. There you go. Now I'm gonna check that's in that set. Now look over your shoulder. You see the surface I'm moving?
Uh-huh.
Bring the flaps down to match it. A little past, just back, a little bit back. Too much, a little the other way. Right there, perfect, perfect, good. All right, press this button, fuel pump, it should still work. That engine running, it is working, you can shut it off. Okay, now we're gonna check it, it says almost to the west, and almost to the west there, right there. Right, there you go. And the runway direction is 1-2, as the yellow arrow indicates. Our altimeter is set. Hold on to that one. Strobe light is on. Okay. Now you're going to take your foot off the pedals. You're not going to use them until we land, but you're going to be using this one. I'm going to do the pedal part. That's about 2% of the work in this weather. 98% is this. Got it? Okay. Now, we're going to go to the runway first. This, here it's closed, and turn this one click to the left, this one, very good. Whiteland Tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, holding short of runway 12 at Alpha for right downwind departure into Van Nuys airspace.
Grumman 882 Foxtrot, right entire right downwind departure, approved east of the 5 freeway, runway 12 clear for takeoff.
Runway 12 cleared for takeoff, run the right downwind departure, approved east of 5 freeway, 882 Foxtrot. Now we're going to turn, align with the center of the runway. I'm going to get this out of your there. Now we're going to do things together. Like this. Now take this throttle,
uh-huh.
Push it nicely all the way in. All the way in. Now, hands on this. I'll check this light. Ready? Now I'm going to do this. Pull the nose a little up, like that. Push the nose a little forward. A little forward. Pull it a little up towards your chest. Notice what's happening?
Yeah.
All right. Push the nose forward so that we see where we're going. You're doing very well. All right. Our power is good. Very nice. Middle of green. See this big pit?
Uh-huh.
They're going to go this way, then we're going to go across the pit. I'll tell you when. Now, tilt to the right a little, like that, and little pull it to your chest, little, like that, perfect. Very nice, notice how it's turning?
Yeah.
That's 5 freeway there, when we're facing it, bring the wings level.
Yeah.
Right now, wings level. Very good. Now we're going to go this way. Tilt, and a little bit to your chest. Excellent. See the airport?
Yeah.
Very good, we're going to go parallel to the runway. Very good.
Hot up.
Yeah, just hold, just like this. We're going to climb up to 1,800 to 2,000. 1,800, going to go up there. Whiteman Tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, requesting frequency change.
882 Fox, frequency change approved.
Frequency change approved, 882 Foxtrot. Push this button. That one.
Base 1016 right, number 1, clear to land.
Number 1, clear to land, turn to base, Fisherman.
Lancer 4, November Echo, runway 16 left, clear to land, traffic on 2 mile right basis to the parallel Cessna.
Clear to land, 16 left, 4 November Echo.
Van Nuys Tower, November 882 Foxtrot, 118.5 interchange, requesting transition through Van Nuys airspace, south along 405, 1800.
Tower, Gulfstream 336, Echo Bravo, we're setting up for a right base.
Hold the flaps on.
16 right,
up.
And
yeah.
We're looking for traffic.
Grumman 882 Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, transition at 1800 is approved. Azle temperature 2995, squawk 0272.
Transition approved, squawk 0272, 882 Foxtrot.
Gulfstream 336, Echo Bravo, Van Nuys Tower, traffic 2 miles to your south, northwestbound, no factor 3400 indicated as a Cessna. Runway 16 right, clear to land number 2, traffic short final.
Okay, clear to land 16 right, and traffic inside now for 336, Echo Bravo.
Now, you see the 405 freeway?
Uh-huh.
And to the east of it is Sepulveda Boulevard. We're going to turn south on Sepulveda like that. And push the nose down a little. So that we stay at 1,800. You see the Sepulveda, right?
Yeah.
Right now the sun is out of our eyes. Van Nuys Airport is that green area.
Oh. Cessna 6 Romeo Bravo, follow Gulfstream, 6 mile final port in sight.
Looking, 6 Romeo Bravo, traffic in sight.
What you're hearing is the Van Nuys Airport traffic. Downtown Los Angeles. And the mountains in the sea are Catalina Island, way back there in the mist. Looks like there's fog or smoke coming in. Push the nose down. We want to stay down, 405 freeway. A little bit down. Air turbulence you're experiencing. Hot air is moving under us.
Actually, 6 Romeo Bravo will be doing pattern work. You can put us on the other side if you want.
So 6 Romeo Bravo passed behind the Gulfstream, runway 16 left, clear for the option, then at the flood base and left coast traffic's approved.
6 left coast for the option, then left coast traffic behind the jet.
Yeah, push the nose down.
Gulfstream 6 Echo Bravo, traffic 10 o'clock and 2 miles eastbound has you in sight. They'll pass you behind you for the parallel runway.
Okay, copy. Looking for traffic, check your bottle.
First and out, square her down. Like this down. Looks like there's a fire somewhere, doesn't it?
T-shirt, Mike, ground point 7.
Miles on.
No.
T-shirt, Mike, contact ground point 7, Lancer 5, 4, November Echo, contact ground point 7.
Looking 6 Echo Bravo.
looks like there's a fire somewhere. Push the nose further down, so that we stay down like that.
Cessna 6 Romeo Bravo, once you're in the pattern, remain west of the 405 freeway for traffic transitioning north and south, east of the freeway.
Go west of the freeway, once in the pattern, 6 Romeo Bravo.
Van Nuys Tower, Grauman 882 Foxtrot, we would like to make a one sharp left-hand turn at 101405 interchange and run through a boulevard and go back to Whiteman.
Grauman 882 Foxtrot, approved as requested, remain east of the 405 freeway at 1800.
Approved as requested, remain east of the 405 freeway at 1800, 882 Foxtrot.
Almost where
this is that black mountain.
6 right, looking for straight out departure.
Now we're going to make a sharp left-hand turn, and I'm going to show you how.
Okay.
That's 101 freeway there. Oh, there is the fire. Notice in the canyon?
Yeah.
Burning. Okay, what we're going to do is this.
Ghost 6 Echo Bravo, ground point 7 off the active. Ground point 7 off the active.
Move left. Move to your chest. Push the nose down. Pull to your chest. Pull to your chest. Pull to your chest. Push the nose.
Grauman 82 Foxtrot, start your turn. Traffic is a bunch of helicopters there just to the southeast of you over that the brush fire.
Roger, we noted the brush fire and already completed the turn. 882 Foxtrot.
Thank you, sir. The radar gives us all the information, as you know.
Roger, thank you very much. Have a nice day. Oh, all right. Fire was that there, right in that canyon,
yeah.
Right? You like the sharp turn?
Yeah.
No.
No, okay.
All right, we'll cross on 16 right, hold short 16 left, 4 I guess here.
Now push the nose a little bit more down. There. Actually not bad, you know, what happens is the sun is shining down on the valley, It's heating up and the thermal's rising and there is fire and everything, it traps heat, And it's doing this and we're inside it, Up and down like that. This is known as kind of light turbulence. It's not throwing us around, you know, it's just little shaking.
Cessna 6 Romeo Bravo, you can resume my navigation for the east downwind.
Sure.
Grauman 82 Foxtrot, contact Whiteman 135.0.
Whiteman 135.0, 82 Foxtrot. Push this button. Whiteman Tower, Grauman 82 Foxtrot, beam to VA Hospital, overhead Sepulveda, inbound to land.
82 Foxtrot, return to right base, runway 12, runway 12, clear land.
Enter right base, runway 12, runway 12, clear to land, 882 Foxtrot. Very good. We're going to go right over that freeway, that's 118 freeway. Then we're facing it, bring the wings level. Right like that, bravo, very nice. Little bit. We're going to go straight down the freeway and climb to 2,000 feet. He cleared us to land. We're going to go this way and the airport is right down there, so we're going to go that way and land. Push the nose down a little bit. And give me some flaps down.
Yeah.
I'll tell you when to stop. More, right about there. Okay. Now give me some more flaps down. more, right about there. Good. Now notice the airport, we're right down there, we're way up here, right? Okay. Give me all the flaps then. We're gonna have to, there's 5 freeway, 118 freeway,
yeah.
The airport. Very good, flaps all the way down. All right. Now we're going to turn slowly toward the final, nicely like, no sharp turn, nothing, because it's going to make us descend as we try to turn. Those two white lights, it says they're too high. Well, you don't want to get them because you see all those power poles and things. We don't want to tangle onto those. We're going to stay up here. Our speed is just good. We can't land right at the beginning here. We have to go to that white line with the numbers. Then we're going to land after that one. So hold the nose down, always, because we're going to come in for a landing. You pull it to your chest early, they're going to stall and fall. We don't want that to happen. Hold it down like that. Hold it down, hold it down, hold it down, hold it down. Now, a little bit to your chest. Not opposite, hold on, not too much. Okay, let's just like that. A little bit to your chest, there you go. You like the landing?
Yeah.
There you go, now hold on. Bring it to your chest, heart, all the way to your chest. All the way. There. You're gonna turn. Pull the flaps up. Lightman Tower, Grumman 882 Foxtrot, clear over runway 12 at Charlie, taxi to parking.
82 Foxtrot, park.
Taxi to parking, 882 Foxtrot. Okay, now put your foot on the brakes, and you're going to steer it so that it stays on the, a little bit to the right. Press the top of the right. There, more right. There you go. Get it on the line there. Hold the, have the line between your legs. A little bit to the right, more to the right. Press the top of the right. Hard. There you go. It's coming onto it. A little bit harder and hold it there until it comes in, then release it a little so that it doesn't keep going. There you go. You got it. All right. You see that red plane there, red and white?
Uh-huh.
It has a propeller in the back and a propeller in front there, this one. You see that?
Yeah.
We're going to turn in front of it. Press the top of the right pedal. Now, follow the line with your foot there. Very good. Excellent. More. There you go. Now press top of the left so it doesn't go in there, right? Oh, there you go. You got it. Shut down the airplane according to the checklist. Bez. Shut this off. Blink. Blink. All the way to blink. There we go. Shut this off. Blink. Now press VFR. Press and hold this down so it shuts off. Good. Everything is off. Grab this and pull it all the way out. Only air goes to the engine. That's what's going to happen. It just stops, right? When it completely stops, turn the switch all the way to key all the way to off and pull the key out and put it up here. Shut the master off. Watch your that one.